Attention. Prepare for battle mech departure. Warning. Hangar doors opening. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Time to send these bastards back to hell, Commander. The Infernal Aerodrome should be straight ahead. We've been cleared for airstrike support on this mission, Commander. I'll give you the okay once you're in target range. Heavy enemy presence detected, Commander. Lock and load.
Incoming missile.
Alpha Group, this is Sierra 2-1. Be advised, strike payload is ready and awaiting your Tango confirmation. Sierra 2-1 out.
New target, Centurion.
You've eliminated their main defenses. Now, destroy the aerodrome's remaining infrastructure.
Affirmative.
The aerodrome is in ruins. Nice job. Now, head to that storage depot. But watch your approach. We don't know what's there. Could be armor, mechs, anything.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Following your lead, Commander. This is Sierra 2-1. Coordinates confirmed. Sierra 2-1 out.
Stand by for packaging.
Target acquired. New target, Thunderbolt. Target acquired. Incoming missile.
Standing by for your Tango confirmation. Sierra 2-1, over.
Enemy destroyed!
That supply depot has Comstar markings on it. I guess that's not a huge surprise, considering Comstar has been helping Inferno. But what's with all those cranes and a huge amount of supplies? What are they up to?
A key communication. Kenzo Yamata is here. I'm going to try and pinpoint his location for you.
Copy that. Let me know when you have a definitive location. I want that son of a bitch.
Will do, Commander. On Yamata, Commander. He seems to have taken refuge in the main fortification. Go get him.
With pleasure. Falling in behind you.
Multiple LRM launches detected. They're headed in your direction. Additional aircraft inbound. I'm also picking up light mechs and armor. One click and closing fast.
Copy that.
Target is down!
That must be one of the tanks we're contracted for.
Target destroyed. Incoming missile.
These forces seem to be a mix of Comstar and Black Inferno. I guess with Yamata here, they weren't taking any chances. I've still got a bead on Yamata, Commander. No change. Looks like you're going to have to breach the main fortification in order to take him out.
Understood.
Destroyed.
Target acquired.
We'll have to make do without that component. Kill the mech!
Target.
Tango eliminated.
New target, catapult.
On the commander's target.
Commander, dropship inbound. Intercept course. Looks like your martyrs called in the cavalry.
We finally meet face to face, Commander.
Incoming.
I've been waiting for this moment. I'm going to gut you and your mech, just like I did your father.
You try it, asshole. I'm not going anywhere. You're going to pay for what you did.
New target, Panther.
Good kill, Commander! That mech is about to go critical!
In order to make his escape aboard a dropship. We'll have to track him down later. Right now, you need to clear that fortress of any remaining Infernal forces, then raise it to the ground.
Roger that.
Be advised! Units respond critical!
New target, Hunchback.
Lance target received!
Destroyed.
Enemy mech down.
Incoming missile.
Firing on the commander's requested target.
Their base of operations in ruins, that should finally put Inferno out of business once and for all. Hang tight. I'm on my way down.